If you're training as an electrical or automation technician, mastering the skill of reading and comprehending wiring or schematic diagrams is crucial, as they form a significant component of your professional responsibilities. We have a few tips to guide you to the mastery level of reading wiring diagrams. This video was tailored to address a question from our comments section. Take a few seconds to click the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. So to get started with mastering schematic diagrams is just like learning ABCs before crafting words into full narratives. First, you need to familiarize yourself with the basic symbols used in electrical schematics. These symbols represent various components such as resistors, capacitors, diodes, transistors, and more. It allows you to understand and communicate ideas and functions within electrical systems. Recognizing symbols helps in identifying safety critical components such as fuses and disconnects, which is essential for safe operations. Subsequently, check out some common electrical setups that you'll see a lot, like power supplies, control stuff, and motors. Learn how parts like transformers, which either step up or step down voltage, and rectifiers, which turn AC into DC, works. Understand how switches and relays, which are like remote-controlled switches, work. Also get to know how motor starters and contactors work to keep motors running safely. Understanding the fundamental knowledge of common circuits lays the groundwork for grasping more complex electrical systems. And also, knowing how typical components interact enables quicker diagnosis and problem-solving in these circuits. To make a major breakthrough in this field, you must be willing to obtain real-world schematics from equipment manuals, textbooks, or online resources. Analyze the diagrams step by step and identify components, connections, and their functions. Figure out what each part does and how the electricity flows through the circuit. However, you will need regular practice to improve your ability for a quick interpretation and understanding complex schematics. This reduces the likelihood of mistakes during installation or troubleshooting. Further, learn how electrical panels are organized, including where the breakers, which protect against too much electricity, and bus bars, which distribute power, are located within the panel. Knowing panel layouts helps in understanding the arrangement and hierarchy of circuits. It also simplifies maintenance tasks and helps in identifying the right breakers or fuses during repairs. It is also necessary to take pictures of control panel components and schematics for post-work practice. This is crucial because it aids in visual learning, helping to understand the layout and connections. Serves as a reference to verify correct assembly and troubleshooting. It enhances memory retention of complex circuits and component placements. Most of all, it facilitates easier communication with mentors or peers when seeking assistance. This may also provide a record of the original setup before making any changes or repairs. Additionally, you can use CIMU Relay, a user-friendly interface design software that makes it easy to create, modify, and simulate electrical diagrams. The software offers a wide range of basic components including relays, switches, buttons, contactors, timers, motors, and more. Use this program to master the act of drawing a common power distribution or motor control circuit. This ability is a fundamental skill for technicians that supports safety, efficiency, and proficiency in their work. When a motor fails to start or encounters issues, a technician with knowledge of direct online starter diagrams can quickly identify and resolve the problem. This offers the opportunity to apply theoretical knowledge in tangible scenarios, effectively conversing in the practical language of electrical systems. Analyzing relay circuits can be confusing for several reasons, especially for those who are new to electrical engineering or are still learning. Complexity, symbols, labeling, wire numbering, and relay status are factors that contribute to the confusion. Understanding the normal status of relay contacts, which are normally open, NO, and normally closed, NC, can be tricky because it refers to the state of the contacts when the relay coil is unpowered. Practice with real-world examples and circuit analysis can also help build confidence and clarity. If you have a specific relay circuit or concept you're struggling with, feel free to share, and we can help explain it further. Each of these points highlighted in this video contributes to a comprehensive understanding of electrical systems, which is vital for anyone looking to excel in the field of electrical engineering. So whether you're designing, installing, maintaining, or troubleshooting, these skills form the bedrock of professional electrical work. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more educational content. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, please let us know in the comments section below. Click the bell icon to receive notifications and stay updated.